Oh, yes, boys, yes, we're fucking back again, and we're doing Boston foreplay slash long time fucking foreplay slash fucking song time, boys. Let's just jump straight into it, and let's just go, boys. I know that Boston is actually a band, which is a good start, but pretty sure they did that fucking song More Than a Feeling. So let's just jump into it, boys. Let's just fucking go. It's that simple. Let's just go.
Wow! Wow!
Yeah, already with the fucking, I think the keys in the back, kind of reminding me of maybe Rush or Yes so far. I feel like this is basically the opening credits or something like that, so far. The foreplay, I guess. Yeah, that guitar tone as well. Very 70s sort of prog rock to me. And also those ride cymbal, little clicky fucking hits. They're pretty crisp, boys. Yeah, boys. Yeah, boys. Yeah, his vocals sound sick. That little drum beat as well. Nah, boys. Well, I'm taking my time. I'm just moving on. You'll forget about me after I've been gone. Feels really upbeat as well, with those little claps in the background.
Woo!
Yeah, I love those fucking organs, man. Just instrumentally here, it doesn't feel crowded at all. It's just so fun, so upbeat. Just feels so good, man. Well, I'm taking my time, just moving on. You'll forget about me after I've been gone. And I take what I find. I don't run no more. It's just outside of your front door. Yeah, yeah. It's been such a long time. It's been such a long time. Woo. Yeah, boys. Yeah, boy. Those cheeky little bees in the back. The beat is perfect. Vocals. You know, they're just so fucking good. It's got a real range. Like this falsetto bit here. Yeah, that fucking guitar. Whenever that was coming back for a solo. Oh, boys. Well, that's just a classic. So yeah, boys, as soon as that fucking drum beat came on, you know, right after that delightful foreplay, you know, I knew I was just gonna love this song. And fucking, I did, because, you know, the fucking beat was a constant. I loved the fucking transitioning between the guitar solos, for one thing. I mean, not just that drum beat, but, you know, just the guitar tone right in the beginning as well was very much reminiscent to a lot of prog rock bands that I like. And the fucking keys in the back, or the organs or what have you, they added a lot of soul to this track. You know, they made this sort of seem like a Doors song and just gave this a bit of warmth. And the vocals were so catchy, and they were just fitting with the foundations of the song, you know, with the beat of the song in terms of the rhythm. And there were a couple moments here where I was honestly reminded a little of Led Zeppelin and Deep Purple as well, just with the singing and the guitar tone and a couple other things. So yeah, boys, I mean, fucking, I don't even know. This was just a perfect amalgamation. And again, that drum beat and the fucking guitars and the wailing solos as well, and how they transitioned into those solos, were just so organic and natural. And the solos themselves were so skillful, and yet again, so soulful. And yeah, maybe it was just me, but I felt like the melody of the vocals did kind of remind me of More Than a Feeling, that other song that they've done. But maybe just me. In any case, fucking absolutely adored this song. I can't even think of anything that negative to say about it. So there you go, boys. Anyway, I'll just fucking catch you lads in the next one. It's that fucking simple, too easy. Just have a good one. And I appreciate all of the likes and the feedback, mate. And just have a fucking good one. Wow!